Recently expanded to 22,000 seats. We're in LT Smith Stadium today for what should be a great battle. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Western Kentucky is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 25. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's taken down around the 26-yard line. Incomplete. He was looking for the tight end. From their own 26-yard line, it's third down. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
Nothing the offense dialed up was enough to get by these guys. They're on right now.
It looks like they're going to go after this punt. Out of bounds around the 45-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Midfield. It's third down.
Mike 35.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
He gets hit out of bounds around the 29-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Fires quickly to the fullback, and down he goes around the 31-yard line. Bring him down at about the 33-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line. Taken down at the 29.
That's the way you fly to a ball.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. And they get nice yardage on that run. Taken down around the 47-yard line. And and the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 38-yard line, first down. And they'll get him in the backfield. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Nice run, and he's brought down. A 5-yard pickup by the halfback on the misdirection. Rifles it left. Tackle made at the 11.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
They come out on an empty backfield.
Easy, easy, clear, clear.
Tackle at the 12-yard line. The defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss.
And he was able to do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no options.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 12.
Kill, kill, kill!
He fights forward to about the 10. Touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They'd love going to him down here.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 7-play, 58-yard drive. And that's good for a touchdown. The score now, 7-0. Well, Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right. It looks like he's going to get back in the action here. Davis fields at the goal line, and he's tackled at the 27. The Hilltoppers are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you talk to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down.
Makes it to the 44. Going to try and scramble. He's at the 40, and he's finally shoved out at the 31. He had all kinds of running room there.
Give credit to the quarterback here, recognizing the coverage and taking off for a big, big game.
Now he tries to buy some time, and they got him.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long.
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen.
Grabs it and hammered right there.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position of this football game.
Yeah.
The Hilltoppers really taking care of business early in this football game.
Yeah, somebody forgot to tell them that they're the big underdog in this game and they're supposed to lose. I love their confidence that they're playing with right now.
Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing is that any defensive coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Western Kentucky is up 7. Quick strike, and he drops it. From their own 14-yard line, third down. Zips it to the back. He's tackled at about the 13. Rodriguez, the return man. Rodriguez takes it at the 49. He makes it to the 35-yard line. The Hilltoppers are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. That's a great tackle at the 38. Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's 2nd and 14. Brought down at the 42-yard line. They lose 4 there.
Well, that play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Down now, and they need to get it to the 25.
Here we go, check. Stay with.
Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. Well, the defense stood tall there.
Well, the defense did what they had to do to get 3 and out and now get the offense back on the field.
Trying to change the field position with this kick. Goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. Fires quick to an open man, he dropped it. From their own 20-yard line, 2nd down. Western Kentucky up 7 points. Throws complete and he's hit right away.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play action pass.
The stop around the 48-yard line.
Red 2, yellow 3.
Nice run up the middle. because it looks like they came ready to play today. 7-0, Western Kentucky. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Check. 30 finds the mic.
They'll get him for a loss.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Mike 35, Mike.
It's second down now and 14 to go. Ball on their own 48. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Western Kentucky is up a score. Throws it deep, in and out of his hands. Collins looking to knock one inside the 20 here on this punt. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Gets out to about the 21. He's scrambling. He's taken down around the 24-yard line. Got a man and it falls to the ground. Midfield. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. The halfback with a carry. Still dragging guys. He's pushed out of bounds around the 42-yard line. Western Kentucky is up by a touchdown. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Caught, open field. Nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. And down he goes, right around the 28-yard line.
Did you see how he looked that ball into his hands? That's how you catch a football.
Kill.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
You know, sometimes the defense just has a beat on an option, and there's no way the offense can gain positive yards on it.
Hey, kill.
Here's the halfback on the screen, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 26. They're going to try a long field goal here. Western Kentucky can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks away, and he just drilled it from long range. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
10-0, Western Kentucky. They line up to kick this one away. Davis from the two, and down he goes at the 27-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Complete. He's got room. He steps out at the 30. Out of bounds around the 43-yard line.
Well, that's a big play by the offense. And I got to tell you, as a defense coordinator, you're blitzing and you're taking some chances. And it's one thing to blitz and to get to the quarterback and everybody high-fives and gets excited. But if you blitz and you don't get home, as they say, which means hitting the quarterback, you're leaving your defensive backs one-on-one in coverage. And if you don't get to that quarterback and you're facing a talented quarterback like this man right here, you're going to pay for it.
He's on the run. He's wrapped up for the sack. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33. Quick throw, incomplete, Waters receiver. Right now he wants to get this kick away and change field position. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive.
Mike 35.
Quick throw. They'll bring him down at about the 27-yard line. And he's taken down right around the 38-yard line. Scrambling. And he's tackled in the open field.
Man left, man left. Mike 35. Hey, kill. Black five,
He unloads it. On their own 39-yard line. It's third down. Quick toss. Tackle made at the 24. Handoff up the middle. At the 14-yard line.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
And they get nice yardage on that run. The six. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's tackled around the 5-yard line. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. It's up, and it is good. Collins looks ready to kick this one off. Davis fields it at the 2. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. Let's it go. And it falls incomplete.
The ball just sailed on him and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Now he tries to buy some time. The Hilltoppers taking their first time out of the half.
Here we go. Green 90.
He airs it out. Grabs it and he might go the distance. To the 20. Brought down at about the 11.
This is a great pitch and catch combination, and they hook up here for a big time game.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a 1st and 10. Touchdown, Marshall! And he tacks on the extra point. A 4-play, 77-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 23. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They come out in a 5-wide set. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. 2nd down and 10 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Western Kentucky with a 6-point lead. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it. Rodriguez is the deep man awaiting the return. Tackle at the 47. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator is going to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's 2nd and long. He scrambled. And they got him. Down he goes again.
And if they keep putting pressure on him like this, he might start to look to get rid of the ball quicker, which could very possibly lead to turnovers.
Hey, hey, hey. another sack by the defense.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday.
Oh, what a hit.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. But boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. That's a great tackle at the 46-yard line.
36, 36.
Western Kentucky up six. He's under pressure, and he hits him hard at the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line. Third down. And they make the stop at the 40. We've played a half of football. Western Kentucky leads 13-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great
This is right.
You can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's how you see dominant defenses year in and year out. And that's what we're seeing today.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. But the best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He just drills this one. At the 30, and he's taken down at the 35. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Western Kentucky is up by six. Caught, and big hit there to stop it. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line. He's got an opening. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
Big opening. Nice gain as he works the right side. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
Kill. 36, 36.
tonight.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
From the 16-yard line, first down. Western Kentucky with a 6-point lead. And he is drilled at the 20-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick strike, and he drops it. From the 20-yard line, it's third down. They come out on an empty backfield. Passes to the wideout, and he can't pull it in. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. Collins gets set to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Throws this one away. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's scrambling. He's taken down at the 31. Five wide. Goes at the 39. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Draw play, taken down in the backfield. And he manages to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Decent run here, right side. Picks up the fumble. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
Not a lot of success for this offense on their last trip out.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
You know, that actually might have been a break for the offense. Sometimes tip passes can linger in the air and get picked off.
From the 38-yard line, second down. He's on a run. They'll bring him down at the 19-yard line. Check, check. Right in. Big down. Big down. is immediately tackled. And he's taken down right around the 4-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 2. He gets rid of this one. They're going to go for the easy 3 here. And they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
The kick is up, and he's got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A fumble really hurt this team's last drive, so let's see if they can make up for that blunder on this drive.
The defense, I'm sure, will be aggressive again. They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
And he's level at the 20. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Western Kentucky up 6. And he just gets rid of it.
Watch 14. You're not ready.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. There's a very impressive open field tackle. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Those completely stopped immediately. They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
Easy.
Tackle at about the 45. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
Three down. Now here's the line.
Quick throw, incomplete, Waddle's receiver. Rodriguez will be the return man. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Gets it to the back. He gets hit out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that.
Ready. watch out here.
Brought down around the 45-yard line. He's tackled around the 42-yard line. From the 43-yard line, second down. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Western Kentucky is up by 6. He steps out at the 24. Before he could get back to the line.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. Have moved them back.
From their own 22-yard line, third down. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Collins awaits the snap. He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at the 48. Can they pull off the upset? Well, we're going to find out as we head into the fourth quarter. 16-10, Western Kentucky. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Going deep. That close to being intercepted.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Pass broken up.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Screen pass. He's got his hat back. Wow, a big stop there early in the fourth quarter. And the way this game has been played and how tight it's been, every defensive stop will be huge. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Now he's scrambling. They bring him down.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Western Kentucky with a 6-point lead.
the stop at the 43-yard line. Receiver, no good.
Yeah, I think the quarterback got so excited to make this throw that I think he just put too much on the football. His receiver was open. He just misfired.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He fights forward to about the 43. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just throws this one away. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. And he throws it away. Zips it to the back. And he's tackled at the 22. The 39-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Now he tries to buy some time, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. They come out in a five-wide set. Fires it out. That's a great tackle at the 44. Western Kentucky up six. Strike complete, and he hits him hard at the 48-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it. Second and 10, ball on the 48-yard line. Shot to the tailback and through his hands. They come out on an empty backfield.
Red two. Kill, kill. Red two.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he is drilled at the 37-yard line. Throw, and he's got his man again. And they got him for a loss. From the 39-yard line, second down. Middle and stuffed.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Western Kentucky is up by six. They bring the quarterback down. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Scrambling around. He gets sacked on the play. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Throws out and through his hands. It quickly.
The quarterback threw it right into the hands of the safety. I can't believe he dropped it.
He's tackled at the 44-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. Western Kentucky with a six-point lead. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. He's scrambling. They'll make the sack.
Another day.
So that sack will back them up a little now. They're looking at a difficult third and 13. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver and maybe every other member of this offense. But the wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I got to give this defense credit, Kirk.
Brad, I don't know what the heck's going on with this offense. They just haven't been able to come away with anything.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Got his receiver, but it's knocked out. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down around the 31-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 34. Just under three to go in regulation. Scramble now.
and he can't get away from the pressure. Third and long here. Let's see what the offensive coordinators come up with. And this quarterback needs a conversion here. Five wide. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And down he goes at the 41. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He's on the run. He's taken down at the 42. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
36.
Quick strike, and he drops it. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. He guns it. The defender had it and then dropped it. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Just over 2 minutes in the game. They bring him down in the backfield. The halfback took the pitch but couldn't find any running lanes.
And there were no running lanes because this defense had so much penetration into the backfield. He would have been lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Got a man in and out of his hands.
So not only did they risk an interception, but now they've given them more time. I just don't get it.
From their own 17-yard line, it's third down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Marshall will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. Marshall's ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
No, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. They'll bring him down at about the 43-yard line. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Tackle at the 33-yard line. Down at the 31-yard line. A little over a minute in the game. He scrambles, runs with it, and he's got room. Tackle made around the 19-yard line. To scramble, but he's sacked.
Thunder.
Spikes the ball. Behind on the scoreboard here in the fourth quarter, and third and very, very long.
Set. 319. 319.
Now you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. He lets it fly. So the big blow comes from the defense. They come up with the stop of the day, and that'll ice this football game.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Marshall will take their last time out. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 22-yard line. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. Final score lower than we expected. 16-10, Western Kentucky. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.